everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So as some of you may or may not know, my boyfriend Jimmy bought a new bike. It's a 2017 Aprilia RS-V4 RR, and it is absolutely gorgeous. Now the stock exhaust, not so gorgeous. So he went ahead and he purchased one of the sexiest aftermarket slip-ons on the market. You guessed it, it's the SC Project from AF1 Racing in Austin, Texas. So we just basically want to show you what the bike looked like before with the stock exhaust, and of course what it looks like after with the SC Project slip-on exhaust. And of course we want you to hear what it sounds like, because it is going to be amazing. I have watched some of the YouTube videos on other SC Project installs on Aprilias, and they sound so good. So we can't wait to show you all what it looks like and what it sounds like after. Alright everyone, so today is a big reveal. You all know what the bike looked like with the stock exhaust. It wasn't pretty. So now that the bike has a new SC Project, we wanted to show you all what it looks like. So let me step aside so you can see that. So now that you've seen what it looks like, I'm sure that you're dying to hear what it sounds like. So let's turn this baby on.